Alright, there's Katie Johnson, old Laramie. Up next, we got Caitlin Morgan.